In this never-before-published video, the grand old count explains and demonstrates the stroke, which combined with the swing and putt are the three elements that make up the simple set system. The Yogi stroke shot yields strikingly accurate results from 100 yards in. Learn this shot and you will be able to get up and down from almost anywhere. Yogi shows how with the platform to perfection, the most amazingly effective training tool for learning to swing like Yogi. The newest version of the PTP is available via the link in the description below.
I'm going to play three short shots. You people think in terms of chip shots, which I've never played in my life at any time. And chip shots that you talk about are the in-between shots, the short shots. If it's not a swing with a 9-iron, your deepest lofted club, then it's a stroke, a stroke. You play it the same way, but it's shorter. Hands behind the ball. Turn your foot. Narrow. Down. Up. Simple game. Nothing to it. I'm ending here now. I'm ending here. Meaning, I take it down and I end here. I don't follow through around my neck. I control the club head 100% mental always. Now, if I control the club head and I want a longer shot and I take the club head away and I return it, it goes further. The next shot for you would be the next shot off the green, which you call chipping world, but you should never chip. And chipping means to chip down. But that's ridiculous. It's like the punch shots or like the chip shots. Punch it through the turf. And people who do this tear up every golf course in the land. And the country clubs would save $1 billion a year if their players learned to play correctly, like this platform shows you. Now, on your short shots, you would stand up, straddle the line to the ball slightly behind it, and you'd pick it up and look at it. Then you would walk straight behind it and keep your hands behind it. Step a little ahead, narrow your stance, take the club head down. It can't go down, so take it down. When you return it, don't ever return it down. Don't ever hit down. You can actually hurt yourself. Don't do it. Perfect. Hands behind the ball. Turn the foot ahead. Stop. Way back. Return it. And stand still. You know, folks, I've played golf since I was 6. I've played over 70 years of golf almost daily as I travel the world. And I've never played a chip shot as you all play. And I've never, ever put it off the green, even if it was an inch or two. And I don't chip. But I take a lofted club and do it the same way as I putt, except that I'm standing up more, taking the club head down and putting it up, just like nothing. And I will end here each time. So here are some shots. The ball's off the green. So I will take the club down and just putt it up, just putt it. This time, I will putt it with less effort. All right, just like I'm putting. Well, that's in the hole.